Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nahmaduhu wa nusalli wa nusallimu ala rasulihi al-kareem. The beginning of the year in South Africa also sees the beginning of the educational year. We are aware that the first wahi that was received by our beloved Nabiya Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, after a great period of almost 650 years, between the time of Isa alayhi salatu wa salam and Nabiya Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the first wahi was Iqra, read. It has an indication towards knowledge. After that, there was an unprecedented quest for knowledge. In fact, all branches of knowledge. And this was something that came about because of the emphasis on knowledge in Islam. Nabiya Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had said, Talabul ilm, faridatun ala kulli muslim. The acquiring of knowledge is a compulsion. It is compulsory upon each and every Muslim. Therefore, to say an ignorant Muslim is a misnomer, because knowledge is not something that is optional. It is compulsory. However, one aspect would be, what would be that which would be regarded to be compulsory, as outlined in the hadith of our beloved Nabiya Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Someone might say, I have a PhD in chemical engineering, or I am an MA in something. Have I fulfilled what Nabiya Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had said, that acquiring of knowledge is compulsory? Not necessarily so. Our ulama have written that with every obligation in Islam comes a commensurate obligation to know about that obligation. If salat is for us, it is obligatory upon you to know the obligation and how to perform salat. If you are going for hajj, it is compulsory for you to know the basic masail of hajj. If you are getting married, it is compulsory for you to know what is required of you as a Muslim spouse. And therefore, this is what is regarded to be compulsory. From this, we come to know the importance of the maktab, because that is where we know the very basic essentials of our deen. You know, talking about the importance of maktab, Allama Iqbal, when he went to Spain, when he came back and he said, don't ever regard as insignificant these makatib, because I have seen the result of those who regard it to be insignificant. You will be without Islam, as Spain became without Islam. Allama Iqbal has made mention of this. Maulana Abul Hasan Nadwi rahmatullah alayhi had said, the most effective way of retaining your Islamic identity is through the means of the maktab, through the means of the madrasa, through the means of what you and I know as going to the primary Islamic education in the madrasas. Do not regard it as insignificant. Many people will ask the question, then what do we do with regard to what is regarded to be education in today's time? Contemporary knowledge, going to school, going to university. Inshallah, we will deal with this in our next clip. Jazakumullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.